All right. What's up? This is me, Kyle, better known as the Juice, also known as the Alkaline Water Guy. I just wanted to cut back with you again.
I did a cut earlier. I didn't post it yet, so I'm going to post it this time.
This is my new, shall I say, exercise that I call pump and the bump. The pump is a short, quick move, butt pumps, and then you got the bump, which is the long stroke pumps. So I call this the bump and the pump, and hope you check it out. Come on, baby, come and hold this for me while I do this for him. I'm going with the beat of the music to check this out, okay?
I may do a couple push-ups with it. I'm gonna show you, and it works with the core. This move works with the core. You ride it with the midsection, but the more you do it, you'll feel it working from the inside. And also, just to share with you, when I do my dance workout, I always have everyone to speak as we do the move. By speaking as we do the moves, what it does is it works from the core, from the inside. Because you're speaking, you're like if you're performing. You'll be able to perform as well as sing at the same time. So just doing it like that, it works your core from the inside, makes your lungs, your core stronger. If you're a singer, you can flow stronger as well. So that's how I teach when I'm teaching my dance classes. If you can sing or not, it still is good overall for the body. It's good for the outside, because we all work together. And also for the inside by speaking and working. And every time you move, you're working the core as well. You can feel it. So just sharing it, but I'm going to give you the pump and the bump. Pump and the bump.
It works the midsection. Try it at home. My routine, or shall I say, my new exercise, I call the pump and the bump. When you're doing it, tighten the core. As you're doing it, keep your body straight. Pump it. Then bump, 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 bump. And you can feel it. So just sharing that with you. This is Mikael Eric Harris, better known as the Juice. Also known as the Alkaline Water Guy. I'm coming at you with some more things like good eating, healthy food, healthy drinking, and I got a couple more products I'll be sharing with you very soon. One I got right now called Alkaline Silver. You heard of colloidal silver? This is Alkaline Silver. Thanks for your time, your patience, your listening ear. See, talk to you soon.